Hoffman versus Moran. Hoffman in, drives him off the mat. Restart, 80 seconds left, scoreless first period. Hoffman reaching, couldn't close space.
1 minute to go in the first, 1 minute.
Shot, reshot. Start of the second period, Moran takes bottom, we're scoreless. Hoffman, near side, hand finger fighting there. Moran spins, Hoffman follows, keeping the weight back. Ankle pick drives forward, neutral, 1 point. Stuck underneath. Let's see if Hoffman has a short offense from there. He does. Hoffman shot from space. Locked above the knee. Tries to cut double. He has the ankle. Gets the 2 points. Works up. Moran contesting it all the way back up to his feet and out. Reset. 38 seconds left. Second period. Jimmy Hoffman up 2-1. Moran rolls across the back. Moran able to belly down. Hoffman, a lot of weight forward here on top. Trying to slip a right boot in. Moran knows it's coming. Gets it in anyway. Start of the third period. Hoffman's up 2-1. He elects to take defense to his feet and then down quickly. Moran. That hand fighting out, shot immediately. Shot Moran from space with a little misdirection. He's caught underneath there. Hoffman did not have a short offense in the first period. Let's see if he's got something here. Hoffman circling, shot head down, reattack Moran. Hoffman, Whizzer. Moran steps over the top, gets a leg in, and that's how we'll end the third period, tied at 3. Here we are, sudden victory, tied at 3. First score wins. Let's see if these freshmen have something in their gas tank here early in the season. Second period of overtime, Hoffman takes down, Rambies, and he's out. Took 4 seconds, he's up 4-3. Third period, Moran chooses down. He's trailing 4-3. Oh, very slow, Gramby. Moran has to go now. Hip pop mat return, and that's how we're gonna end. Jimmy Hoffman's gonna win 4-3. In overtime.